An adorable dog with an ear for music took center stage in Turkey.
The renowned Vienna Chamber Orchestra was performing a Mendelssohn symphony at an outdoor festival when, oh, hello, a dog just strolled in like he owned the place last week. The audience was quite amused, as you can imagine, started laughing and clapping. The festival organizer said the curious canine left after about 5 minutes.
Wow.
Seems to enjoy it, though.
I love how he just sat down.
Taking it all in.